Nā, kei te whakatakato ngā kaiāra hi ngā rōpū tōranga pū I o rātou whakaaro e pāna ki te tahua pūtea o tēnei tau ki roto I te whare pāre mata I tēnei wānei. Tēnā kia te tiro ake tātou, hea hei etahi o ā rātou kōrero.
This house has no confidence in a government which has failed to deliver the jobs, the incomes or the real surplus they promised, squandered the golden economic weather, failed to diversify our economy, failed to meaningfully fix the housing crisis, neglected regional New Zealand, and is tired, out of touch and out of ideas.
Mr. Speaker, if Labor want to go head to head with National on economic mansion, bring it on, I say, bring it on. More than happy to have that discussion any day of the week.
This is the budget of a government who has abandoned those under 40. Now, John Key boasts that he is building a stronger economy, but so I want to know, who is he building it for? Because unless the economy is working for everyone, it is not working.
There is nothing in this budget that will fix the government's finances. No use ranting and raving at me too late. Your day of reckoning's coming. You saw it in Northland. Prepare to see Northland over and